Our next drill is what we call our fence drill. Understand how to find the fence and play the fence and understand your position before the ball's hit to you and how much room you have until you reach the fence, and using your throwing hand to help you find the fence.